Thanksgiving is a time of celebration and gratitude when you bring together your family and friends to appreciate what is truly important in life. What could possibly go wrong? A lot, actually. With food and travel comes a certain amount of peril. Here's a few tips to keep your Thanksgiving incident-free. You may have thought your aunt's weird casserole would be the biggest thing to avoid, but actually food prep can be the first hurdle to clear. Did you know sharper knives could actually be safer than dull knives? It's true. Cutting with a dull knife only increases your chances of a mishap. It's no surprise that a holiday with so much emphasis on food can lead to an uptick in food poisoning. And a meat thermometer is an effective and cheap way to help prevent it. Check your turkey frequently as it roasts to ensure it reaches an internal temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit. Also, roasting in the oven is more likely to cook the bird inside and out over other popular options like grilling or deep frying. If you and your family are traveling for Thanksgiving, now is the time to think about protecting your empty home. Make sure doors and windows are locked, and consider installing a timer for your lights to make it look like someone's at home. And please, don't post your vacation plans on social media. You never know who's really reading your posts. An extra ounce of caution can go a long way toward making sure your Thanksgiving is the safe, relaxing holiday that it's meant to be. And for a little extra help protecting the things that matter, contact your Farm Bureau agent. They can help you, though not with your aunt's casserole. You're on your own with that one. For more helpful hints, give us a like and subscribe for more videos.